Well, this week I'm assembling pallet wood parts together and putting primer so that my wife can do her artistic side on them. Pretty cool. Alright. So all the free lumber I get from pallet wood, it's being used in all the projects I'm doing for around the house and for the wife for her hobbies. In this project, I'm prepping to make a look-alike, like a fence with three pieces, and it's held in by two little cross pieces. This project was done for my wife so she can have a night out with the girls and paint in the garage. And according to her, they had a blast. I ripped the pieces on the table saw and I made sure I could double the amount of boards in one shot. And then on my chop saw, I cut the length that I wanted on this one was 13 inches. Then it was just a matter of assembling all those pieces. I used glue and pin nails to hold them together. And I had to cut the excess wood because I didn't measure. So once dry, I give it a quick sand so nobody would get any splinters. And to save a step to the girls when they came and paint, I just give it a quick coat of primer and that help them greatly. And then when their project was done, I just shoot a coat of clear to save their project.
One of the easiest projects I've done in the garage. Cut some wood, a little bit of glue, a little bit of primer, and my wife did the rest. It was actually a bunch of the girls, they came in the garage. Yeah, I let them use my garage, and they all did their inspiration basically. It looks pretty cool. They used that side. They could have used this side, but it looks more rustic and has more more character. So, hey, inspiration comes everywhere, right? So I guess I'll see you guys on the next video, because I would just keep on talking and say nothing, like I do every time. Yeah, say nothing. And now I got four more boards to paint. Not me, the wife will, I think. Yeah, four. Maybe I'll sell them at my craft show. Never know.